ever with her because she told me she didn't want to contact me. You know, she didn't want no contact with me no more. So, go back to eBay. Show eBay that I did have the tracking number, that I uploaded and sent the buyer the tracking number. So once eBay seen that I did upload the tracking number, they did re-give me my money and all of the money that they had taken out the first time. So it was the fees too, plus the purchase price for the dime. Then, because I had, we ain't gonna even go into any at all of that, I'm not saying that it was any of you guys, my lovely heartbeats. I sure will hope not. But like you say, it is what it is. I'm over it now. I let that go. And I'm ready to get past it. But yeah, that's why I have been gone. I was feeling some type of way because somebody was trying to get down on me for my very unique baby that came from Africa by an artist that I truly love and admire. You know, how dare you, low life person, you, whoever you are. But anyway, I'm over it. I'm in a better place. I'm glad. Hopefully she got her baby, and I hope she loving on her. And you know, if she didn't, then I hope she can put in a claim with her on the post office. But yeah, guys, that's why I have been gone. So, but and I figured that this would be a perfect time. I'm sitting here, I'm in a cabana in Aruba, relaxing, chilling, waiting on my food, getting some good, long, overdue R&R, having some drinks, enjoying my family, enjoying the island, enjoying nature, just being appreciative for everything that I am, everything that I have, and everything that I still am continuing to become. Yeah, so blessings to you. All of you, thank you so much for just continuing to be here with me. I know it's been a long time, but I'm glad that you're still here with me and we're still here on this journey together. And guess what, y'all? I got a lot of babies coming up. Y'all know I did Vlogmas, and every day I had a series of videos. I had a series of videos where I had new faces. So you guys are gonna see a lot of those new faces that have come to life since those new faces Vlogmas videos that were in December. So until the next video, you guys, I love you, I love you, I love you so much. Thank you so much for being here. Don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe to my channel.